Well, here we are in Flashing Lights, another edition. And I'm taking out the fire cruiser. Might look like we're in a different place, which you would be right. Just checking out some of the buildings that we've got. Some new buildings in Flashing Lights while we're waiting on a call. It's in the far part of the map. See where we are. Nice little garage there, looks like I could use. These buildings look pretty good. Let's go ahead and take this call. Looks like it's over there by the beach area. Probably should have gone the other way. Which will. Looks like another building up here. I haven't had many calls to these buildings. They're probably not new. I just haven't been out here recently. But haven't had any calls to those buildings for fires, which I imagine will be, which are might be already in the game. We just haven't had the calls. I don't know. Let's go ahead and race to the fire. Let's go to this bridge. Let's take this route. Hoping I don't need a large ladder or something for this call. Take a look at the map. Take this route. Well, I looked at the map already once, but things are upside down. Backwards from driving and looking at a map. Bit of lag. Trees look pretty nice out here though. Water's looking a little bit better. Looks like we've got some good green water out there. Greenish blue. Wonder if we could go fishing. Boating. Coming in the back way here. And that wasn't the right way to go. Let's go back. Do I dare go down there? No. Try to make this somewhat real. Semi-real here. Don't believe I've been over here. Got a container fire. One of those random blazes with nobody around. Gonna be needing the fire extinguisher, looks like, on this one. Just figure out the control to get out of the car. Using an Xbox controller and a mouse and keyboard, kind of get them mixed up. That's what I'm using. Come on. Yep. I don't have water hose. So we'll take this. Hopefully this will work. Without getting burned. I don't have much on this fire extinguisher, that's for sure. It's a twofer. That was good. Because I didn't have much more. Just happy to help in the area here. Putting out random blazes. That water looks somewhat rough for it being in a little lake or reservoir. Let's see if we can put this back. Not letting me. Yeah, let's spray it in there. I want to put it back. And we'll pass on that for a minute. There we go. Something is not quite right lined up here on the controls. There we go. And we'll go ahead and take another call. So that was a quick one. And turn our lights off. While we wait. Yeah, I think we'll take this one. Don't know where it's at yet, but we're gonna take it anyways. Let's go ahead and look at the map. Not too far. Looks like we're gonna go that way, left. That's a, needs to be a little smoother there to exit there. A little bit of a trough. Okay, let's go this way, or a ditch. Let's see. That was close. Nope, not trying to pull you over. Just in a hurry. Let's do this. How about it? It's sand. We're not four-wheel drive, but I'll look this way. I'll look before I go across. Probably smart. It's a very familiar area. Probably should turn my engine off on the car, but we're just having a little fun here. Rescue? No, fire. Now this one, I don't think I'm gonna have enough put this one out with a fire extinguisher. I might have to get another one. I believe my vehicle comes with unlimited fire extinguishers, though, which is a good thing. At least I'm hoping that. I'll find out in a minute. Already getting to put out three at a time on this one. This is a very familiar call if you saw in a recent episode of a fire. We had this man with this white vehicle here. It was a very familiar call. And we're out. Let's see, let's go ahead and see if we can get another one. Oh, there we go. I can get a little bit closer without burning myself. Excellent. That's how it's done. I'm sure I've talked to you before, sir. You're gonna have to be more careful with your white vehicle. It seems like it's prone to fires. Catching fire. I think we'll call this a end of an episode. Really appreciate you guys checking the videos out. Like and subscribe if you enjoy this kind of content. And thanks again for watching.